今日我哋有幸为你播出一场精辟嘅电话会议，主题为师徒之间节目《吃蔬果已获得最佳健康》二集之二。2018年8月23日以英语开始。
Because you work a lot, so maybe you need a lot of rain, and so you need more raw food. You know which kind combine with what every day, and then you just blend it and drink it quick, okay?
Yes,
together,
yes.
With the whole thing. Not filter and make just a juice alone, because you still eat other stuff. I told you already, yeah? You
yes,
need
yes.
fiber. And you can't just screen it out and drink just a juice alone. If you're just a juicer, then you do that. It's good for you. It goes straight into the blood.
Yes.
And no need digestion. But because you eat all the stuff, so you need the fiber.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, from the vegetable and fruit. In order to cleanse out the residues in the intestine and stomach.
Yes. Mm.
Because if it stay long in the system, it become rotten. And it's not good. Not good for the body. So we need the fiber, and then you should drink some more of this kind of raw thing every day, from now on.
Yes, ma'am.
And then if the sweet are not available, you will not see it, and then you don't like to eat it. You don't crave for it. Actually, advertising work. That's why people advertise it. It costs millions and millions of advertisements for every company, because it works.
Yes.
Even I, you know, you bought me some stuff before. Normally it's for the guests and all that, but I see them and I eat them sometimes. But I gave them all away now. I don't have any, so no chance. When I don't even want it, I just look at it and then I thought, yeah, try. And when you're hungry, it tastes good. And then it becomes like a habit or like addiction. Because when you're hungry, it tastes good, so you think, oh, this thing tastes good. It becomes habit and it's bad. So if you don't want any sweet, just get rid of them. Do it slowly or quickly, whatever you like. But do drink some of this kind of mixed raw stuff.
Yes.
Before your meal or any time in between. And then so that you don't crave too much for the things that is not too good. Ask the kitchen, please, cook healthily. Now and then maybe something that tasty, maybe not healthy. Now and then, okay, but not every day bombarding you with things that is not really conducive to your brain or to your body.
Yes, Master.
It's no good that I spoil you too much, and no good for you to spoil yourself. Because we need to function, okay? We're not scared about dying. I'm not scared. I'm ready in every second right now. I'm telling you honestly. There's nothing much in this world that keep me, that make me feel like I should live longer. No, no, no. I live for the children of the planet, that they are still shrouded in ignorance and suffering because of their ignorance. The only thing that I have to consider are my dogs, because they love me too much and I cannot reject love, that's all. The rest are nothing to me, nothing. I just have to function and use them to function, that's all, in this world. I'm ready to die anytime. When sometime long ago, when I was in retreat and the power was so strong, it makes my body really became so unbearable and it was almost like collapse. And I said to all the heavens, I said, I'm ready to die now. I don't mind. It's just that make sure if I die, this is for the good cause. It is good for the world. I was really ready. But I'm glad that I have not died yet because it's still good. This body still can be used for the good of many.
Yes, ma'am.
The same with you. Your body is there to serve the world, so you make good use of it. And you need more concentration. And for that, you need to take care of your body, your diet.
Yes, ma'am.
From now on, no more of this junky food.
Yes, ma'am.
Even those food that we make in our company, loving food, they're also processed food. And the processed food is not always 100% good. But what to do? The world people, they still want them. It's still better than killing animals to eat. is still harmless to them, more harmless than the animal products.
Yes, Master.
So we have to offer that to the world for them to start from ABC. And later on, when they grow up in spiritual and awareness of their body needs and of the fuel that they fit to their body to function well, then they will leave it. They will leave them alone. Right now, they stack my fridge so many months already with a lot of protein, ready-made.
Yes.
But I don't touch them. And just 3-4 days ago, I cooked something together with some vegetable, but I eat only the vegetable. The protein, I tried it and I don't want. So I don't cook them anymore. And even if I do cook, I don't feel like eating. I eat, but I don't taste nothing. It's because I eat something, some fruit before already. And I feel full. So when I eat the cooked food, I don't even enjoy that much. And the protein, I just left them alone. The vegetable meat, those things,
yes,
that look like meat, but vegan, I don't even touch them. So it is like a natural process that people will slowly get used to. You guys also, okay?
Yes.
Maybe because you are so fatigued, eating too much sweet and not enough vegetable. So tell the kitchen, whatever you want the kitchen to prepare, you tell them to do it.
Yes, Master.
Yeah, okay, like, okay, one dish of protein, but the rest of vegetable, either boiled or fried quickly with little oil or raw salad, or you make it raw in your blender. Because a blender is good, you know why? Because you can put everything in it and take it down in a few drink, a few mouthfuls. If it's eating like carrot, for example, or squash, it's difficult. It takes a long time. If you blend it and you even eat it with a spoon, like a cold soup, it's easier, okay?
Yes.
And then repair your body. Repair your brain so you can work better. Take care, okay?
Yes. Thank you, Master.
I want you to be able to do my job without me. Recently, I do some retreat, and you have to do it without me, but not completely, because I do all the work before I go on retreat.
Yes.
I do it all in advance, whatever I can. And so just left very little unimportant things for you guys to carry out without me. And many things that I can do, I do it before I go on retreat. You know that all the time. So mostly, you are not really completely cut off the umbilical cord. When you're born, it has to be cut off. So you're not completely cut off from me yet. But I want you to be able to. Because if I continue to work, I don't know if my body can continue forever. I wish it could be. So you guys, I've been training you guys all these months. I mean, in OLA, not directly, but now I am doing it directly. So you guys take things seriously, okay?
Yes.
But
yes.
Relax. Relax. Enjoy your food, but enjoy the good one. Don't indulge yourself in the poison. We don't care about dying or living because we will go better world after we die anyway. But when we live well. We keep the body in good shape. You do exercise or not? I install all these bar for you. Did you use them?
We are using, Master.
Good, good. And do push-up, okay?
Yes, Master.
Yeah. At least these two help you. Do as much as you can. Every time you have time, you go out in the fresh air, do some push-up. At least that. It's a function the whole body.
Yes.
Or if you know something better, then do that. I'm also trying sometimes. I used to have a bar in my cave. So I don't even have time to do that. Normally, I have to install a bar in the door and I do it. But I forgot this day because I just moved into a different quarter and I haven't done it yet. No time to think of myself too much. But you guys have everything. If you have a time or if you go to the bathroom, you stop in between or after, do some push-up.
Yes, Master.
Outside, in the fresh air, under the tree shade or something. Don't over-exert because you will get tired and you can't function either.
Yes.
Just do maybe 2 minutes each time. Really, you have to take care of your body because it's like your computer. Can you do anything without your computer? The way you're doing now, can you?
No.
No, same, same. Same with your body. It's a big computer system. It's the most marvelous, miraculous computer. Without it, we are nothing. So take care of your good computer.
Yes.
The one that you carry every day with you. The walking, eating, laughing computer, feeling computer.
Yes.
From now on, strictly like that. No more too much sweet. And then completely eliminate later on when you're ready, okay?
Yes, Master.
And be ready soon, huh?
Yes.
Not next year or next 10 years or slowly. Don't spoil yourself. You will find that you will be okay without them. You will be better without them. And you will not crave that much if you really take good care of yourself with fruit and fresh vegetable. Okay?
Yes, Master.
All right. I have a lot of work to do now. I have to continue. Yeah. So see you or talk to you soon.
Yes. Thank you, Master.
Thank you. Another thing is you work as regular as possible unless sometime we have emergency, okay?
Yes, Master.
Don't say something negative like heart attack and stuff like that. I told before, I'm not sure if they told you. This is a very bad trend. Don't say something like that. Because it's just an emergency or it's some mistake. Don't say some bad thing like that.
Yes, Master.
Okay. Also, you don't sleep in the office. Your brain, your mind, your body, the cells need to stay away from it when you finish your work. And when it's a lot of work, maybe you ask somebody else to help you. So at least you don't have to work the whole night through. Maybe each one work like extra 1 hour, 2 hours, if possible, to help.
Yes.
Okay? Because your brain, your body need rest. You have to go away from it to sleep. You can't sleep in your office all the time. Any time at all is no good for you. Because the cells absorb all this environment, the hecticness or the anxiety or the work or the whatever that you do, even without you knowing it, and the brain also, and then it will be overloaded.
Yes.
The body is like a car. You can't drive forever. Need to rest, no? No matter how good the driver is, the car need to rest. The same with my body also. Even if I'm a good driver, my body makes trouble. But the body is like that. You can't do anything. But at least you can take care to make the engine function well.
Yes, Master.
By giving good food. All right. Ciao.
Ciao.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
Thank you, Master.
Thank you, Master.